Taking off under fire here.
User joined your channel. User disconnected.
All right,
Doe,
I'm gonna take off and orbit the airfield. I'll meet up with you when you're ready.
Copy.
User joined your channel.
Cool.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Ogre, you copy me?
Yeah, I got you, Doughboy.
Okay, dude, just making sure. Give me about 45 seconds and I'll be lifting. Pedro 1-2 lifting. Ooh, let's close the fucking doors.
Oh, Pono showed up. He's in an MI-8. No, man. Viper didn't put me on the damn access list. Oh, shut up, Pono. Viper, you're okay, but Pono, he's, Don't forget your lights there, Doe.
Yeah, copy.
Hey, Pono, turn those lights off. Or not Pono, Doughboy. Okay. Make a left-hand orbit there, Doughboy. Nice big circle. Hey, Doughboy, you see that blue smoke down there? That's a downed pilot. Go pick him up.
Copy, like right below us?
Look to your 8 o'clock on that road right behind the hogs.
Copy, no joy. I'll pick it up on the other side of this orbit. Okay, I got it, Tally.
Just what I taught you. Plan out your approach and land right by that blue smoke so you can get the pilot. I got you covered from up top.
Copy, I'm going to be in from the east-southeast.
Copy.
I don't know, I lost the smoke when I started shooting the approach, and I don't see any of them down here.
To me, traffic, call flight 3 ship APEN, A10 taxi to runway 31 for a departure to the west.
Do I need to do something through the F10 menu, Ogre?
No, you should pick them up when you're close. Try get closer to that road in front of you. If you don't get them there, Doe, then the hell with it. Just take off and go back into orbit.
Yeah, it's not looking promising. I think I got a dead body on the ground behind me. I think that was him.
All right, the hell with it. Just lift back up. Start orbiting in a left-hand pattern over the airfield.
Radio check, 124.
Lima Charlie, 124. Lima Charlie.
Thanks. Active for departure to the west. We'll make three second interval. We'll go left, right, left. Done.
Look at those sexy hogs. Hey Doe, come to the west end of the airfield at Batumi.
You want me to come to you? I got a tally.
Yeah,
visual.
Yeah. Pono, what do you think? You want to run off to the east here for CSAR?
I'm not sure. Are you talking to me or Pono?
Oh, I was talking to Pono. But I'm going to head east, because that's where all the CSAR stuff's going to be, I'm sure.
Copy, I'm 3 o'clock, a little low on you right now.
Okay, I'm doing 85. I'll slow down, wait up for you. Yeah, I already did, Viper. It's crap. They're right at Batumi.
Two saddled one.
There's nothing for the SAR yet, Viper. Is there supposed to be? Alright. Yeah, I got nothing. Yeah, current mission taskings, CAS, CAP, and CSAR, but there's no CSAR, stuff.
Timmy traffic, Rocker 1, pick it up from the park.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we had those for a minute. We had those for a bit, but they disappeared. Yeah, the Rook tried to pick them up and nothing. Hey, Pono, we're at your 2 o'clock high.
Roger.
tabulating traffic, Colt Flight 3 ship taking active 07.
Nice formation there, Doughboy.
Thank you.
Screenshot. Hey Pono, you getting any CSAR stuff in your bird?
Maybe.
Good to see you made it, Pono.
Yeah, Pono's not getting them either there, Viper. Hey Doe, if I tell you to break off, just break right and head back to me if I can see anything on this road.
You want me to hold here?
No, just keep going.
Roger.
I'll tell you to turn around if it gets hot over here. Me and Pono have guns.
Copy. I'm saddled up with you.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay.
Pono, we're cutting left at the river fork.
Ogre, I got smoke 12 o'clock high in that cloud.
Yeah, I see it. Looks like an A-10 burning up there. Who's in that hog that got shot?
Missile.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
Oh, shit. I got
two. Missile launch two. Your flight is out.
I'm down. Get out of there.
I'm covering your dough. Keep pushing.
Alright, we got Sam's in the valley east of the two of me.
Whew, I get the heart rate up.
I'm hit.
Hey, Doe, just come back to the two of me.
In route.
1-1 going now.
I'm gonna take a SU-25 and see if I can get it up to there.
Is there a flare counter somewhere? Is there a flare counter anywhere in this beast?
You got a friendly missile launch. Do we have a friendly launch?
Alright, I'm out of the valley. Safely. I don't see a counter. I see a panel, but not a counter. That was a lot of flare. I'm probably going to have to land and grab some more.
Yeah, I got shot in the face. Hey, Hogslay, we got Sam's in the valley east of Batumi, left of the river fork, if you're coming at it from the west. Okay, I'm taking a 25, see if I can take him out.
Yeah, Pono, I got you.
Are you working at that SAR now?
I'm RTB.
Copy.
I'm gonna grab some more flares, and then once that valley is clear, I'll push back up there and grab it.
Copy.
Shit, I'm getting locked up in between me.
Let splash. Chevy, Colt 1's punching out.
Whoa, I got, alright.
Colt 3, Fox 3.
Man, there's a convoy coming up that valley to Batumi, Hogs. Yeah, they're moving towards the base. I'll see if I can. They just shot me down again.
That was cute.
Snow. I didn't even put him there.
Hey, Hilo, stay out of that valley to the east.
Roger. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
God, we're getting our asses kicked. Vipe.
Rifle.
Hey, who's the clowns flying through the valley in front of me?
Shaq 1 SA8.
Okay, I got visual on that convoy. It's shooting at our hogs, so I'm guessing it's hostile. rifle. Frog one rifle.
Those missiles suck.
Shit, that's a miss. They're getting awful close to Batumi.
Is Kaiwa up in that shit?
I got six vehicles east of Batumi coming up the road.
I'm getting the CSAR tasking now.
Pono, you hear me on 3-0? Pono, does that thing not have Fox mic?
Negative, all I got is Alpha mic.
Okay, copy. Hey, I lifted up off of Batumi. I pushed out towards the coast. I'm going to set down and wait for things to cool off a little bit.
Roger, we're on the south side of the field where a checkpoint just got blown up and I got CSAR tasking on it. Got a living traffic, calling flight taking active 07. Touche. Hey, Chance, you can cover me though?
Yeah, I'm looking for you as black smoke, I'm assuming.
I see blue as well, but maybe it's just from my side.
Yeah, in route, dude. I'm 2 minutes out.
Roger.
Visual on these little bastards coming up the road.
Oh, death.
Batumi Hawk 11, taxi runway 13, or 31, Batumi.
Pono, I got these guys right across the river from you. Where that black smoke is?
Roger, I had CSAR there, but I just VRS into the ground.
Yeah, don't go over there. There's a whole bunch of bad guys on the opposite side of the river, really close.
Alright, AFK for a second.
Let me see what I can do.
Hawk flight departing 3-1 to the west.
Hey Jack, there's a convoy coming up right to Batumi on the other side of the river there. Maybe you can help with.
User left the
Yeah, to the left of you, taking off from Batumi. It's about maybe a mile behind the airfield. I'm gonna get some ordnance on him so you see the smoke. Because I'm getting locked on the ground here. Or... Frog one rifle. Ooh, emergency landing Batumi.
Come on.
Colt 1, Fox 3, times 2. Fox 3.
Oh Jesus, that's not good.
Oh, there's a MiG right over Batumi. He's getting hit with SAMs. God damn it, they're shooting at me at the fucking runway.
Colt 1, Fox 3.
It's ground fire, that convoy's getting to the airfield.
Colt 3, Fox 3.
I'm hit.
Colt 1, Fox 1.
Okay, I'm trying to get a frog out of Batumi in the last ditch effort to kill these guys. Batumi is now hot. We got enemy fighters over Batumi. Okay, I'm up in a frog. I'm gonna try to help take back Batumi. We're getting our asses kicked.
Request rearming.
Oh, we lost. I was just gonna start having fun.
Unable to comply.
This is craziness. I'm down to do it again.
Yeah, I'm up for it. How about the rest of you fellas? You calling it a night, or you want to see if we can give that another crack.
I want to take off, to give another go. I was having me a time there.
See you, Jack.
Later, man.
Bye, Jack.
Yeah, it's pretty late for me, guys. Sorry, I gotta check out.
Not a problem, man.
I'll catch you guys later.
Later.
Later, Arbet.
Hey, I'll do it again.
Yeah, I've got about an hour.
User disconnected. Yeah, same here. Channel.
I don't think Huey's right off the bat are going to be the way to go.
Nope. A10s. All only, A10s.
There's only four, though.
Stop whining.
I'm not. I'm stating facts.
Stop it!
I can either stick to a Mirage or I can go to a Black Shark.
Are you,
I'm definitely going to live in an F-15 from go this time, because there's just way too much shit coming at you at once. I'm happy that I killed a MiG-25 in the Mirage, but I will take that victory.
Can you reload the map there, amigo?
Yep, I'm getting it up here right now. Just got to figure out what the hell it is.
They have pills for that, you know.
I got a lot of missions in here now, man. It's like 26 right things in the frickin'
restaurant.
It's madness.
Same.
I'm tired.
The whining.
Still can't get over the midair.
Yeah, that's really crazy. Like, with all the circumstances considered.
Stop whining.
Dang.
User joined your channel.
I guess I'll jump in a Black Shark. Try to fend off that attack.
Roger that.
Fend off D's.
I'll have to pick another mission to do the Mirage on.
Getting in the Black Shark. Hello?
Cashmere, I think, said he was getting in one.
Oh, Tubbs, I don't want to fly with him. Can we turn this universe shit off?
I mean, I'm assuming you don't want to hear all the crap I'm... Yeah. Either way, you're going to hear all the crap I'm doing. if the rest of the cast flights want to hear everything that we're doing.
Okay, well, I'm going to take a KA-50 with Big Boy over there.
Alright.
I'm so excited.
I would be too.
Who's hogging it?
Grits will be in one.
Wad?
Yes.
Hey, what's going on?
Hello, sir. Viper. I know you said things about CBUs.
Yeah, this map sucks.
This is pretty close.
I mean, it's awesome, but we're getting our asses kicked. That's never happened to me before. You ever see that movie Tremors where a dude is the gun collector guy? That's me. I am completely out of ammo. That's never happened to me before. I think that was in Tremors 2, actually, but still. Hey, Kashmir, you post up on one side of the river, I'll post up on the other. Oh, you need to get your bearings. Would you like some cheese with that wine?
Sure. I prefer Swiss.
I'm grabbing CBUs. I'm sorry, Viper. But this is how it's gonna go.
You'll be dead.
Good clown, dude. Yeah. Deltas. Deltas. Mark 5 is perfect.
I'm trying to see if there's a theme to what you're quoting, but there's not.
Request copy. Rearming. Took them out with the heat seeker.
Copy.
Whoa, there's an SU-34 over our field. Oh. Come on, don't bullshit me. Smotri ekran. Nah, I'm a little pent up, man. I sat in a mail truck all day.
On Sunday?
Yeah, we run for Amazon on Sundays, man. I was driving around for 5 hours.
Man, am I taking small arms fire?
I heard you're incomplete.
Kashmir, come on, stop bullshit.
I lost track of time, but I should be aligned.
You're in a K-50.
Pull up! Pull up!
Okay, well, I'm going out that way. I'm following the river in a K-50. Kashmir fell asleep, so...
Rearming complete.
I'm on my own.
Hey, I'll be right behind you guys in a hog as soon as I'm aligned and up.
Come on, don't bullshit me. This isn't a real helicopter. Why am I in this?
So are they just coming up the river?
Both sides on the roads. Not visual yet, but they will be.
Okay, I'm on the left side of the river. I'm coming up this road.
Okie dokie. I'm posted up above the river. I suggest you join me.
Son of a bitch.
Can't see you on my Abra, sir.
No, GBU.
Are you set to lead or wingman?
Wingman.
Oh.
That's why, hang on. There you go.
Still can't see you.
Oh, what the shit. What should you do? Turn to 127 on your, 127 on your frequency. That little rotary thing there. What's your ID number?
It's set to 1. Let me set it to 2.
Yeah, put it to 2. There you go. Jackfruit. Can you see me now?
Yes, sir. Coming to you.
We're like the last line of defense here if the hogs can't fend them off.
Ah, fuck.
I'm gonna tuck in right behind you here.
That's what she said.
I knew it.
I have no idea.
Oh, there you are. Don't get right behind me. Go to the left of me.
That's what I'm doing.
There you go. And just hang out here and wait for him.
Oh, shit. Probably shouldn't have turned that on.
We just gotta wait for the little piggies to align.
Please be no wind. Guarantee there's gonna be fucking.
Be watching that road on the right side there.
Fuck yeah.
We had troops coming from both sides.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I must not have aligned all the way because all my autopilot channel just started blinking on me.
1574.
Is that you, Kashmir, talking?
Yep.
You gotta get up higher and 15. Set your radar altimeter warning to zero.
Three, three, one.
Because I don't think it'll engage if your radar altimeter warning is going off.
I had to set it down. But.
Any A-10s won't win.
Last time.
Grits, Wad, you guys want wind data?
Yeah, basically,
you
just won't zero out in the hover for some reason. Negative. I think I'm good.
Are your lights blinking? The B, A, and P? Or H-A-P,
I'm gonna do all this shit, I'm gonna get shot the fuck down right off.
Yeah, they were. I reset them, tried to get back in the hover. I think it's gonna do alright this time.
Alright, I'm gonna scout ahead. Just chill there for a minute. I'll let you know what's going on. Or you can come with. It's up to you.
276.
I'll set up station here. I'm scanning around with the ship all so I can see anything.
15715.
Just be watching this side of the river here, because if they come up this road, up to the top of the hill here. Who's in that MI-8?
Must be AI.
Trying to pull a fast one on me. Stop whining. Jeez. God, you guys are so whiny. That is also what she said. It's not supposed to make sense.
Gritswad, I'm gonna flip a 180 here off to the east and follow the riverbed up and take out these convoys.
Oh, are you? They're gonna shoot you down, man. They got SAMs.
You do you, I'll do me.
I'm in perfect position to blast them and not get hit.
Do it, pussy.
She found some.
two in position.
Run them up.
Two of them green.
Brakes, brakes, brakes.
Oh shit, okay.
Snorting coke on the team speak.
Golf, golf, 5-1.
Ba-na-na-na-na. Come on, Cashmere, bring your ass on up here.
Come on, in row. I was just about to ask you if you were seeing anything interesting up there.
Not yet. They haven't gotten here yet, but this is a really nice position up here. Actually, you know what I want you to do? I want you to post on the mountain to the left of me, on the opposite side of the river.
Okay, will do.
That way you can watch the road on the right side of the river, because they should be coming up both sides. I can only see the left side. Just post up. Like crabs. Okay, Cash, see that hill to your 11 o'clock?
Got one at my 12 o'clock.
Hang on, let me get in the F2. Yeah, that one. See the little ledge there on the left? Get behind that and face to your 2 o'clock. See where the road comes out there?
Yep.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Bingo. The fuck are these guys?
Do some of that pilot shit.
The fuck?
The only thing I can pilot is a Cessna.
Just fly casual, man. You're taking it too serious.
I don't know. Fly casual.
Exactly.
I love Star Trek.
What a dick. That was a Star Wars quote, thank you. Perfect, Cash, right there. Nice.
Fuck, getting a little slow. Thank you. Got a missile launch in the valley.
Oh, yeah, I see it. See, this is why we posted up here.
That's gonna be on a hog. Multiple missile launches.
Don't attack those guys yet. I can nail them once they get around this curve. You guys get to safety. Told you.
I'm up high, dude. It's not on me. I'm gonna be able to drop a CBU on them as soon as I can find them.
It was on me.
That's cheating, man.
He's down in that valley.
Hey, they're coming up the valley. I got the road sighted. Just let them come up the valley. I'll nail them with Vickers.
Can you data link it up?
I don't know how to use this shit. I forgot.
You guys got eyes on him?
Not yet. They said they gotta get from around that curve that they're behind. Probably another couple minutes. I'll try to take out the SAM so you guys can take out the rest of them. Cash, be watching that road, dude. They're probably going to be coming soon.
That road at my 12 o'clock.
Okay, hey, I got visual on the convoy, guys. Just chill out for a minute.
You looking at the one crossing the bridge right now?
Yes. I'm gonna take the SAMs out for you guys.
It's probably
just let them cross the bridge. Wow, those guys are hauling ass, dude. Cash, you see anything on your side yet?
That's a negative. I'm running the ship all up and down the road, but I don't see anything.
Alright, keep watching. Whoa, the Shilka just fell off the bridge. I don't know where that Shilka went. The tanks made it across fine, but the Shilka, he just fell off and disappeared.
I don't have visual on anything you're talking about, right?
Who, me?
I got the Shilka back on the road, and also be advised there's an SA-13 at the foot of the bridge. It's going to be west side. And he is active.
Yeah, I got him. I see him.
East side.
There's two of them. There's two. I got. There's three now. Make that three SA-9s. Where are they going in a hurry?
Alright, I got contact. Three tanks. Yeah, you're right. They are hauling ass, aren't they?
Yep. I'm gonna hit the first one so you guys can take the others. They'll stop.
I have the first one locked up.
Rifle.
We're in a position.
Alright, I got the second one.
Rifle.
I think I just shot at the first one.
rifle.
Missile, missile, missile.
Somebody hit my target. I got the first one.
That's Maverick, I'm bad on the first one.
The first one. I already got him. Third one's still alive. Rifle on the second. I don't have eyes on those SA-9s. Oh, here they are. That's a Shilka. Good kill on the Shilka. Hey, one of you hogs, can you hit that first tank? He's still moving down the road.
I'm rolling in now on it.
Oh, fuck, if these guys got that, then I'm gonna go look for other teams. Gosh.
I'm still negative looking at the road to the south.
Is that you, Cash?
Yep.
Rifle.
Okay. I got the SA-9. Rifle.
Jack.
Ah, shit, he went behind the hill again.
Yeah, I've got reinforcement rolling up, guys. I got two additional SA-13s and a Shilka.
Yeah, I see him. Cash, you want to come over here and help me out?
On my way.
Rifle is.
I'm just gonna set up right over the river. I should have a good vantage point right there.
That's one SA-9 down.
You guys tally on this other one?
Rifle.
I've got tally on a truck. I don't see the two other SA-9s.
I just shot at the truck.
Okay.
You got one of them getting ready to get on the road behind the last column of smoke. Mark, right now. It's crossing to the north by the telephone line or the power lines.
Kaboom.
I'm looking. I got nothing. Oh, shit. I bet you he crossed the river, didn't he? Which side of the river is he on, looking at it from the west?
North.
Okay. I don't see him yet. He's still masked. I got troops on the ground down there, too.
This dude's hauling ass towards you guys. He's hauling ass
towards
the west.
Okay, yep. I see him. He's popping up now. Cash, where you at?
Just over the river, looking at the target area.
All right. You see anything yet?
I've got a truck down there.
Yeah, I see a truck. That's all I see.
Alright, hit it if you got a shot.
Why are these guys driving so goddamn quick? I got one SA-13 approaching the first column of smoke on the ridge line to the north.
Rifle.
You're shooting guns.
To these fucking guys.
Jack.
Visual SA-9. Where the fuck is he going?
I've got three of them alive right now down there.
Yeah, I got a missile out on one. He's just coming up the hill back on the road. Cash, use your Vickers, man. You're too far. Oh, he went by net. Dude, it's like we'll lock him up and then he'll run back behind that hill.
Is he on the road or is he off-road?
He just went off-road to
the
left.
He's wobbling so fucking much.
Lucky.
had him for a second.
You've got a better advantage than I do for the left of the road.
I've wasted 3 missiles on that little bastard, because once I fire, he'll run back behind the hill. Cash, you got that truck on the road there in the smoke?
Stand by, I just took one out. Let me look for him.
Would you hose him, please?
Sorry, I had to adjust my hover. Where's he at?
On the road.
I just took some AAA. Where the hell's he at? Oh, he's down.
Cash, you got visual on that truck?
Warning,
autopilot. Hey, SAM launch, hogs.
That's a negative on the truck.
Shit. Rifle.
Hog 3 rifle.
Wads down.
What is Hog 3 rifling on?
SA-13.
Okay, copy.
I have to check. Never mind.
Truck's down.
Flash my target.
Shilka. Rifle Shilka. A hit on the Shilka. You see these troops on the road here, Cash?
Stand by.
Have a truck on the hilltop. It's fired on.
Rifle was like an SA-19. And he masked.
Yeah, he keeps doing that.
Nope, there he is. He popped back out and splash.
Okay, I got another one back there. Keeps going behind the hill. I don't know, I just seen the top of him. Looked like a tank.
That should have been cool on top of the hill while he's trying to escape. Over here.
I got a main battle tank behind the hill. Like T-55.
Okay, yeah, I'm repositioning.
Do you want it autopilot. Or you want me to get it?
If you got a shot, man, take it. I'm repositioning. It's going to take a minute.
Copy. I'm inbound from the southwest.
You talking about the tank now crossing the road?
A-firm.
Okay, I've got visual on him. If you miss him, I'll take him out.
Rifle. T-55 on the road. Splash.
I think we might have killed them all.
There's some kneeling infantry. Wait, maybe a man pad right there.
Yeah, blast them.
I don't see anything else moving down there.
Shark, I got a new group of targets. Infantry supported by a Ural. If you guys want lat long, I can feed it to you.
Where's it in relation from that first convoy?
Approximately one click further up the valley.
Same road?
A-firm. You're going to see one, it's like a fuel truck or something down there, and all around it there's going to be a shit ton of infantry. I don't know what they have.
Oh, this will be fun.
Yeah, that's masked for me.
Okay, I definitely have Iglas down there and calm guys supporting them. I'm going to put a G12 on it. Stand by.
Warning, autopilot.
Stuttering Stanley.
All right, put that 12 on him. I got supporting rockets.
God damn it. Fucking mask. Mask, mask, mask.
Alright, I've got to move in.
Go ahead, dude. It's a free country.
I'll creep up on the AO there so if I can see anything special.
I'm over the smoke now. Let me know if you see any tracers.
Warning, autopilot.
Hog 3 inbound from the west, Igla.
I don't see all these troops you're talking about.
Keep pressing up the valley.
Press it. I'm pressing.
You're gonna fucking see him real soon.
Come on, don't bullshit me.
Pickle. Well, here, fucking have a laser then.
I swear if you drop that GBU-12 on my helicopter.
I still show you back over the mountain behind me.
Don't encourage him, Viper, please. Oh shit, man. Dude, I think he just dropped that bomb on my head.
Talk shit, get hit.
Did you really?
No.
No, it's still flying.
God damn it.
Splash.
It was a waste of a GBU.
I'll be alright. I'm still flying, so that's the important part.
Lucky you. I got hit with something.
You got hit by a Shilka. Disregard.
I'm thinking it was a GBU-12.
Look at the kill list. Press tab.
I was told nothing about Ashilka.
I think that reads that you killed it. My bad.
Weasel.
Gritz, are you up here with me? You got guided bombs, JDAMs, maybe?
I have, two GPU-12s.
Awesome, bro. I'm gonna put a, are you contact on this, infantry group that I'm working?
Negative.
Okay, bud, I'm gonna put up a speed, and this is gonna be an Iglocom unit. What the fuck? Broadcasting.
I gotta step away for a second.
Whoa, phone. What's your group ID, Hogs?
1-1.
Speak.
Speed off. So that's gonna be the northern guy. Grits, there's another dude at the south end. I don't know how familiar you are with the target recognition, but he's going to be kneeling with the two Igla launchers beside of him. Same exact as that guy you're on.
I see a vehicle and like 5 infantry down there. Want to distract the infantry?
We need to work these Igla guys and get them cleared out so we can move the helicopters in. The helicopters should be able to work the infantry with gun.
Copy. Moving in position.
Roger. Wad, you back up.
We need some weasel.
Copies, where do you need it?
Oh, I didn't say wild weasel, I said weasel. I would love to see you get shot down, though. If you just give me a minute to align this INS and the hog, I will be happy to use your services. Got all the rooks up there.
Alright, Grits, I got another lone Igla unit I'm fixing to work.
Hey, Girth Brooks, did you take out that Igla yet?
Affirm. They're all over the valley, dude. We're working them as we find them.
Paveway.
Uh-oh, they're moving their way up. Maybe we can get the fighters to do ground runs. Wait, where's all the F5s, damn it? No F5s.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Oh, they'd be handy right now, you know, this close air support on the airfield, not having to wait 4 minutes for the hog, but it's okay. Don't drop a GBU on me. Alright, I'm rolling in a hog from Batumi.
I got BTRs on the road near the airfield.
Shit.
Oh wait, are these friendly?
Which way are they headed?
Away from the airfield.
I don't know. I wouldn't worry about
Colt
it.
Colt 1, Hog
away.
3.
He said Colt 1, go ahead.
What freak are these guys operating on?
Yeah.
Colt Hog.
He can hear you, Hog.
Hey, alright, ask him about the... I can't hear him, so I...
No, you're cutting out.
Want me to relay?
Yeah, sure, we can cheat.
Actually, Viper, I hear you now. How you copy?
Gotcha, 5x5.
Alright, bud, I got a armored column, BTRs, BMPs heading away from Batumi. Is this our friendly?
Wait one. I will check that as soon as I'm on the ground.
Roger, they are following the road next to the river. Off to the... Go ahead.
If they're traveling westbound, I'd say they're hostile. If they're eastbound, they are probably friendly.
Copy, they are eastbound, so I'll hold off on them.
Roger, I'll confirm that for you in just a second here. I got
to step away for a second. Mr. Snow. Changed.
I think those might be our guys. Yeah, confirmed it in the F10 map. They're our friendlies.
Roger.
Okay, I'm up in a hog. You just need some air. Oh, shit! Hey, I got AAA coming up from the right side of the river. I'm in a hog.
Sharp lights abound.
Is that gonna be south side?
Yes. South side. I think there's a convoy. Yep, there's shit in the town there. God damn it.
Is that right next to the field?
Yes. Yep, okay. There's a convoy on the road heading to the west towards Batumi. Looks like 6 vehicles. I'm extending so I can get a shot.
Alright, I'm coming back out of the valley.
Hurry up. Okay, they're shooting on our guys at the field. We gotta take these guys.
Warning, autopilot.
Where did they come from?
Yeah.
Viper, I loaded up CBUs just in case. Don't be mad at me, bud.
I could handle all this by myself, no problem. Oh, they're trying to blow up our convoy, that's what they're doing. Alright, coming back around.
Pickle, convoy.
Which vehicle?
All of them.
What do you mean, all of them?
You'll see.
What kind of bomb did you drop?
Mark 82, slick.
You dropped a 105, didn't you?
Negative.
Rifle.
Are they on the north or the south side of the river?
South.
Rifle.
Rifle on lead.
Rifle.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay, that should be them. Boom, 3 for 3.
Pull up. Pull up.
Alright, there's one vehicle left down there. I got it.
I'm turning in on him.
I'm pushing back. Golf. We got reinforcements at Golf 5-1. It's going to be back up the... back up the river.
How close were you when you launched that Maverick? That's a kill. Where's the outpost? Alright.
User in the channel timed out.
Alright. Ah, waypoint 4. Holy sweet.
Nails 29.
Yeah, I got nails 23 up here, Viper. Oh, that's an E3. Yeah, I got nails 29, 12 o'clock long. Okay, I'll start working Batumi Harbor. Yeah, I got missiles coming up in Batumi Harbor. Oh, that just missed me.
Ogre, I was en route to the outpost. You need to come back to the harbor? In the short?
Yeah, it's pretty hot over here.
That's Batumi Harbor right next to the field.
Yeah, you see the missiles coming up?
No, I'm in the mountains headed towards the outpost. I'm coming back to Batumi.
Yeah, the hell with that outpost, man. Batumi's hot. God damn, I'm getting painted by a 29. Yeah, I want some scramble action. And not how I like my eggs. Oh, shut up.
Just kind of gonna try to throw you over here and log him back in.
Pull up.
Yeah, I got an SA-9 at Batumi. Running in.
Altitude. Altitude. Pull up.
Missile launch.
3 times 2. That last one was not me, though, Ogre.
Ooh, just missed. Holy shit.
Viper, did you just shoot one down a minute ago?
Negative, I saw it, but I don't know who it was. No, I'm on the right guy. Grab the guy on the left. Fox one. I've lost tally on the other guy. My guy's about to die, so we'll know who he is shortly.
I need all cast birds.
Roger, the other one was high and to the left of where he was last I looked. I don't know where he is now. See if you can find him. I got this guy covered.
I've got one going high, one going low, Viper. Which one are you on?
I'm on the low guy.
Copy, I think we got three of them down here, dude. Oh, there goes one.
Splash one. $24,000 on the high guy. See if you can find that guy. $24,000, Snow.
Viper, pop flare. Okay, never mind.
Flare up.
Shit, I'm out of flares. God damn it. Ooh, I dodged it. Yeah, it's on me. Oh. I need some damn help.
Snow, you got this guy. He's Angel's 14 right now. I've got him.
Where's all the other A-10s?
That's a splash on the hostile. Splash something else. We got a friendly hit.
Two spinning up at airbase.
Oh, Cash, you just got to the harbor. Thank you.
Friendly going down. We just lost one of the AWACS.
Rifle SA-8.
But really, that'll just make things less confusing, so I'm okay with it.
I gotta stop and get some more flares, splash. But I'll help you in a minute there, Cash. I don't know where these other hogs went. Slack asses.
Well, I pushed off to the north after the mid.
In the city, it's hard. I can't get a good vantage, so the best way to spot these guys are from the air. I'm getting what I can, though.
Would you like me to get some tracers for you?
Always helps, but I'm scanning. I'm gonna go re-up.
Alright, give me a second. Don't sass me, Kashmir.
I think it's gonna be a full stop anyway.
I wanna climb, see if I can get a better vantage point. Literally in the middle of the runway. Nails MiG 23 east of Batumi.
Doughboy, are you in a hog?
Yes.
Where were you when I needed you?
I was pushing on the MiG-29s that were locking me up.
Who's in this A-10 on the ground at Batumi?
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake.
Hello? Anybody in a hog at Batumi?
That's, Grips hog.
Oh, okay, cool. I just taxied past you, I'm on the runway. Batumi Harbor, yeah. Harbor is hot as shit, so I'm gonna go work that if you wanna help.
Call one Fox 3.
Oh, don't go in the grass!
He's got a missile out, I'm coming right.
Hog 2 taking runway 31 for departure west.
That outpost is starting up, damn it.
Fox 3.
I don't know what to do.
Get a couple of passes on this AO to me, and I'll take a look, and I'll flush out anybody else.
Okay.
Stand by. Stay away. I got an SA-8 about to take out.
Thank you.
Rebel.
Nice.
We got hostiles over the AO. That was a BMP, Cash. Alright, dude, I'm coming up to Batumi Harbor.
It's hard to tell, there's a Shulka right behind it, taking that out right now.
Yeah, yeah, please kill that Shulka. With a quickness, I'm almost there.
This is inbound. They're obscured by a tree, so that's why I didn't know what it was. I can't tell if that was a hit or not.
Missile in the air, Batumi Harbor.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, it just
it's
missed.
Safe.
For now. Did you see where that came? Oh, shit. Yeah. Running in.
Second missile in the air. Evaded. Triple A.
Yeah, that one's obscured for me.
Fuck! Wow, there's a whole shit ton of stuff where my airplane went down.
Yeah, that's all behind the building from where I'm at. I'll try to get a better vantage, but it'll probably take me out.
Batumi traffic, Hog 3 inbound for runway 30.
We need Cass.
I'm seeing some more AAA.
Oh, this is bad news.
Tally AAA.
10 miles.
Rifle AAA. Splash.
Hog 3, short final, runway 30, Batumi.
Altitude.
Copy, letting traffic, Colt 1, short final 25.
Could I request some Wild Weasel over the city?
Hog 3, safe on deck, Batumi, backtracking for parking, runway 30.
Hey Viper, can I get a little of that Wild Weasel here in a little bit? He already told me no.
Alright, Ogre, I'm gonna try to get advantage on all that crap, but I'm probably gonna get shot down, so.
Oh, hang on, I'm on the ground, I can't see what's shooting at you. I'm going up with 40% fuel and just my gun, man, because I need to be able to turn because of those SAMs.
I know where they're at. I saw exactly where all that crap was coming from, but it's just right behind a building from me.
See what you can do.
Yeah, probably get waxed.
I mean, I'm just, yeah, I got all the bullshit stripped off my wings. I'm just using the 30 mil. Doughboy, you're feeling saucy? Just put some more bullet rounds in and let's go.
I'm full stopping it, man.
Why? Why would you do that?
It's late and I need to get to sleeps.
Ah. Dropping off like flies here. I'm pretty tired too, though. I'm going to bed after this run.
Hey, thanks for the academics earlier, by the way.
I'm hit.
No problem, dude. Just keep practicing, alright?
Oh, for sure.
Don't be like Viper and I teach you and you don't practice it.
Oh, man, I have been practicing quite a bit lately, actually. As often as I can.
Hey, I got a new set of missiles right on the beach.
Missiles?
13.
Yeah, I got shot down by two IR. They were along the beach. Right before it takes that 90-degree bend.
Yep, that's where I was getting shot from. Well, I will try to gun them down. You gonna go up again?
No, I gotta sign out.
God damn it.